Shit.
Yana!
Damn it.
Moth cages. Another transport.
Be careful.
Everyone's dead. The prisoners and the guards.
Do you see Yana in any of the cages?
Not yet, thankfully. One of the men who took Yana. He's been poisoned.
Good Lord. How?
I don't know. There's something ahead. It's not a snake. It's a worm. A man. He shot me with a blow dart.
Last year, a woman he met in Oktyabrskaya said her son was kidnapped. She claimed the dead took him, shooting her with a poisonous dart.
Oh, God almighty, how tired I am of this bullshit. Why would the dead use the blowpipes? And how? The dead can't breathe, can they?
They might think they do.
They can't think either.
All right. Mr. Rational.
What? Why would you call me that? My friend Max calls me that.
Because you are too rational, that's why. Dead or not, someone took Yana, right?
All right, I'm back in the metro.
You're probably near St. Clemens. Alex and I pass through there sometimes.
Is there a transfer nearby? Yes. Where are you?
I'm sorry?
The lights went out.
Oh, thank God.
I don't know what happened.
We've been stuck here forever.
Are you there?
Sedar, who are you talking to?
Yes, but you can't see a damn thing.
Is there a box or a switch or something to turn on the emergency lights?
There may be a solution. I'll be back in a moment.
Anything you can do. We just want to go home.
We don't have time for this.
Thank you.
Are you still there?
We're here!
How did you happen to be trapped in there? Were you trying to escape the attack?
Yes! We were all on our way home when the car started to tip over and everything went black.
I tried calling my wife, but my phone's dead.
Your phone?
Please, Stan, we get to go home soon.
You should see a power station anytime.
Carry any more filters. How do we restore the tunnel lights?
There's an electrical substation just past the collapse section.
We won't be long, I promise.
No, I'm not worried about Alex. Or at least... never mind. Do what you need to do.
I assume this is the substation.
Do you see a bunch of metal cabinets with lots of lights and switches?
Yes.
Sounds like a substation to me. Now, close all four circuits to power cycle the generators. That should give you emergency lighting into the tunnels, at the very least.
can't carry any more clips. Obviously an electrician in another life.
You did it! So
we can finally go home!
Where did you go? Hello? Hello? There's no one here. It's just bones over here. Looks like they've been here for ages.
But you are certain you heard their voices? Because I haven't.
You're not saying I was hallucinating, are you?
Did you have any of those pills to ease your wife's condition? Because you might use a couple.
Oh, fuck off!
The slaves. They're preparing to send reinforcements back to the depot. So whoever took Jana must be still around, which I suppose is good news.
I hope she's still alive.
We must hope, Cedar.